exits. Kindly ensure the floor space around your seat is completely clear of all personal belongings. We're not operating a completely full flight today, so if you do have a seat empty beside you, please do not stow any personal items on these empty seats. All items must be secured either in the overhead lockers or pushed well underneath the seat in front of you. Thank you for your cooperation.
Morning, the captain speaking. My name is Dermot O'Brien here. Our first officer is Max Stoppelberg and Richard Roach. Looking after captain today is Gemma Quayle and her team, Marie, Gemma, and Amy. On the way now in the next couple of minutes. Apologies for behind schedule. We're just slightly delayed on the arrival here because of some heavy rain showers. Once we do get airborne on a flight time of 2 hours and 5 minutes, and currently in Dublin, it is 13 degrees with just a fresh southwesterly breeze. This makes us comfortable and Max is speed to get you on the flight.
Shortly departing for Dublin, Captain Dermot O'Brien is in command of the flight. And he reports that once we get going, the flight time will be approximately 2 hours and 10 minutes in preparation for departure. Could you please ensure now that your seatbelts are securely fastened, your tray tables are stowed, your seat backs are in the fully upright position with the armrest down. Any passengers seated beside a window, please ensure now that your window blinds are fully open. Station for cabin security check.